Holy Bible, Job, chapter 12, verse 19. He makes priests prisoners, overturning those in safe positions.